Hello everyone, it's a new day and it's a new topic on IELTS interactive speaking practice. Let's answer some questions about reading and books with me. So let's get started. Do you like reading? How often do you read? Do you usually read for leisure or work purposes? What kinds of books do you like to read? What was your favorite book or story when you were a child? Do you like ebooks? Do you think ebooks will replace paper books in the future? Do you ever read professional books? Do you think it's important that children read regularly?